Daniel Severn, Mad Dog Macias.
He's the crowd favorite. There's the double. Doing a great job there countering. Severn taking some shots just to get him up. Oh, he's taking a lot of shots.
But Severn continues to work. Takes an elbow to the head from Macias. Now backflip by Severn.
That's just a straight back play. He'll do it again if Macias steps up too hard.
Wow!
He's struggling with his hands, and now Severn's got an arm under the chin. There's the choke.
And a tap out by Macias. And a very good performance by Severn.
A champion here in Oklahoma. Beautiful. That's called there, though. Very competent. This is the one that really hurt him, though. The knees come right up behind the head.